hindi. Kilala namin sa RTC branch ano nun, Capastan. It's the only issue of collection of the sum of money in reference to the
Capastan lang.
Doon lang ang issue ni Reyes naman.
Depende. In the event na mananalo sa RTC, ano ba yung si DC ko kaya? Original chapter o second organized niya? Original chapter yun. Sumigil siya talaga. Hindi siya... Agency.
CDC dapat ang
magkaya. Yeah, agency talaga siya.
Because CDC is a signatory in the very part kayo.
Baka maikin, kaya mag-liquidate din sa board. Ang kira natin din sa video ko. Okay. Intindi rin siya na...
Paano po, paano?
Buwa.
Kaya nung nag-liquidate sa board. Kaya nung nag-liquidate sa board.
Ito po yung mga abogado de Campana. Mga ano po ito, bigating mga lawyer, justices of the Philippines, commissioners, yan.
But the court cannot, I think, the court cannot order CDC to pay directly. Hindi pwede mag-order yung payment na mananalo sa CDC. Claims.
Yes.
The court cannot directly order CDC to
pay. To release. Because that is a part of the term of condition of the management agreement.
Yan na nga, po kasi sumaging claim sa disciplinary public ko.
Sa executory kasi dapat yun.
Oo nga, o nga, mananalo, pag tayo to execute yun, pag tayo sa claim against the government. And court claims against the government, ito pa ito talaga sa kuwa.
Sa kuwa.
Kung may rito mag sa court, but the court cannot order the CDC to issue a check to
Ita. Ayan, we are in a quandary. We have already filed before the COA to order CDC to release the funds to the Ita. But the COA insists that we cannot do
it.
May
issue ng
presentation. No, it's not.
Tuloy natin yung
CDC and the NCA entered the COA agreement with the agreement. CDC and NCA step down to the
I do not have issues with the funds. 100% mananalo tayo diyan. Kaya talagang may agreement. Pag nanalo nga, nanalo na, okay. It is your grant eh. The CDC now shall pay 20%. But the court cannot issue directly to CDC to issue a check to the because that is a claim against the government.
Eh bakit naman before filing of the complaint you already filed before the COA to force the CDC to release the money. Sabi ng COA, without the release, they cannot go into the future.
Exactly.
It must be the release first before they got the
complaint. Kaya, my point is, dapat mananalo muna sa court.
But your point is, papasok ang COA, pag nag-read ang execution, ay wala pa rin release.
Hindi na pala yan, para gusto mo na.
Parang nominal pa lang ngayon.
I-implement
mo na yung pre-diretso.
Pasok lang lang sila, pag na-release tayo pa.
Kaya,
i-implement mo na sila. Hindi sila pwede pumasok. Kaya kung may nag-execution, paano makuha ang COA bago mag-release?
That's
parang nominal parking lang siya.
Because they are the ones to pay.
Wala na lang ang problema yun.